Some of your cabinet nominees are starting to go through confirmation hearings. Are you happy with the pace of scheduling on those confirmation hearings? Some haven't even been scheduled, as I'm sure you know.
Yeah, I mean, I haven't been through this before, but it seems to me it's moving nicely. I actually was a Secretary of Revenue, so it took me a long time to get my confirmation. I was confirmed unanimously. It just takes time.